Hi, I'm Michael Polozola with the LSU Ag Center, the Extension Fruit and Nut Specialist. And in the trellising experiment we're working on, one of the cultivars that's been a standout performer is Kiowa. It's a larger, thorny selection, but with this trellising method, thorns are not too much of an issue. The fruit hangs downward and is real easy to pick. One of the highlights of Kiowa is its large size. Consumers and homeowners are normally very attracted to the large size of it. It can be a little bit more tart, so you're going to want to let it vine ripen longer if you can. Ideally, if you can take it from the shiny black to the slightly dull black, dull black is going to be the sweetest one you can find. Now, if you're going to pick it and ship it or give it to someone, you might want to pick it at the shiny black because it will hold better that way. But it's a very large cultivar, very useful for getting large quantities for preserving and other cooking dishes. The seeds can be a little bit large, but that doesn't interfere with the fresh eating characteristics too terribly much. Through the trialings we've been doing, people have been pleased with the taste of it as long as it's given plenty of time to ripen. So this variety here, Kiowa, an older thorny selection that still performs remarkably well in the landscape here in Louisiana.